ये होता आया है, कोई असर नहीं होने वाला है, रेपरकशंस तो फिर नतीजे तो निकलते ही हैं इसके, भुगतना पड़ता है जो भी ये करते हैं। तो मुझे नहीं लगता है इस बात को इतनी तुल देनी चाहिए, इतना कोई बढ़ावा देना चाहिए। नहीं, जरूर है कि डेमोन्स्ट्रेशंस, ऐसे डेमोन्स्ट्रेशंस पर रोकथाम लगानी चाहिए जिससे नौजवान इनोसेंट लोग मारे जाते हैं।
तो आपकी गवर्नमेंट इस वक्त यहां पे, तो आप चाहती है कि मतलब कानूनी कार्रवाई हो?
बिल्कुल, जो कानून तोड़े, कानूनी कार्रवाई जिस हद तक बेहतर है, जिस हद तक जरूरी है, वो होगी, वो बिल्कुल होनी चाहिए। एट द नेशनल लेवल, एट द लेवल ऑफ स्टेट, एट द पीस लेवल पे जो भी कानून तोड़ने की कोशिश करेगा उसके खिलाफ कार्रवाई होनी चाहिए।
विथ रिगार्ड टू द unfurling or waving of Pakistani flags, the situation and the position is well known, that the law of the land applies. With regard to the statements of separatist leaders, then also it is clear that they do not enjoy that kind of groundswell, because during the elections the people of Jammu and Kashmir ignored their call to boycott the elections and voted in large numbers. Now they find themselves separated away from the reality of governance that is coming to Jammu and Kashmir. They can make pronouncements, but whether they are going to be taken note of or ignored or action would depend on each pronouncement in specific context. Beyond that, I don't see much relevance for them in the larger picture.
The quantity, I'll say, that in which these flags used to be on in Kashmir or used to be on houses of Kashmir, that has gradually gone down. It's now marginal. And what do I request? I request to all channels not to show all these things, because this is not giving a good picture of Kashmir worldwide. Because after great endeavors of the government, that we have done a free and fair elections and 60% was the poll out. Now if we will try to highlight these things or these small things which are keep on happening in Kashmir, so this won't bring a good picture to our nation also. So we should avoid in case if any such untoward incidents happens.